The mutually agreed upon formula provides that for each dozen dresses produced by the firm in Ireland and sold in the United States, the firm will pay 30 cents into a supplementary insurance fund to be administered jointly by the union and management. But the firm's maximum responsibility will be $30,000 annually. Now, go ahead.